at 4, Newport News police say they have made an arrest in a recent homicide. 21-year-old Azrin Sellers faces first-degree murder, firearm, and possession of a stolen vehicle. They say he shot and killed 38-year-old Brian Fonville last week on Mercury Boulevard. Sellers is also facing charges in a shooting in Hampton. Police there say Sellers shot and injured a woman on January 23rd on the Hampton side of Mercury Boulevard. The victim went to a hospital and should be okay.